My name is Samantha Bratzke, and the title of my collection for the 2019 Art2Wear is Psychogenic.
For me, it's really important that my concept and my thoughts and that original spark or idea is communicated through the visuals. You have so much power in how you communicate yourself to others. Even if you look at body language and the colors you wear and like the kind of messages you're sending by what you're wearing, you could completely change someone's perception of you. Fashion is an illusion in some senses. The process of getting to know a person, it's an interesting facet of the human experience. Getting to know a person, meeting someone, having all these preconceived ideas of them, and they could be completely right or completely wrong. And this collection, I view it more as an artistic piece. I wanted it to be more of a piece for empathy, and to kind of get everyone to feel these concepts and ideas. So I don't think it's geared at one person saying, this is how you should feel and this is what you should wear. It's more about, like, can you relate? Are you a part of this experience? I don't think my line is meant to necessarily say something about, like, this is a good or bad beauty ideal, or this is what's right or wrong, or this is how you should look. It's more about the emotion and the feeling behind it. A lot of my pieces are restricting or putting mass on and volume on where, you might not want it. It's more about the process that you go through and the emotional feelings behind that. If you look at a lot of the garments, they're hard to get on and restrictive, and it's more about the experience. Honest, I never thought take art and make a career out of it, and not until I realized how big the fashion industry is and how much opportunity there is and how much self-expression there is did I really take an interest in the industry. I just remember like the first garment I ever made, even though it was awful and terribly constructed, when I saw it on a human there was such a sense of satisfaction from having made something useful. And when I'm feeling stuck, I have to get out of my studio. Sometimes it's nice just to kind of like do something that takes your brain into a completely different realm. To produce good work and to be able to share my thoughts and experiences and to be as successful as I want to be, you have to have this aspect of like, okay, am I taking care of myself, both physically and mentally?
Taking that sense of care and thoughtfulness and applying it on a larger scale to the world around you.